It was not the creation of Adam that got the public's attention on August the 15th, 1483, when the Sistine Chapel opened. It was Noah, because although it was visually receding, it was physically advancing. Follow along for more art-related content.